Hi everyone, welcome to Sujitra's online reading session. In today's episode of Sri Krishna series, let's see how baby Krishna was blessed by gods and goddesses and also his life in Gokul. The life in Gokul. Gokul was a small village on the bank of the river Yamuna. On the other side of the bank of the river, Mathura was located. The people of Gokul were very simple and kind-hearted and led a simple life. Most of them were cowherds. Nanda was their chief. That day, the people of Gokul were rejoicing the birth of a baby boy in Nanda's house. It was an occasion of celebration. Each and every house of Gokul was decorated with rangoli and festoons. Doorways were decked with strings of flowers and mango leaves. Men and women arrayed themselves in their finest of clothes. They started arriving at Nanda's house with sweets and other gifts. The people were singing songs and dancing in the streets. Entire Gokul was resounding with joyous music and songs. Even the animals seemed to be enjoying every moment. Nanda was himself very happy. He was busy distributing clothes, money, ornaments, and paddy to the poor and the needy. He also gifted cows to Brahmins who recited verses from Puranas and Vedas. It was a scene in Gokul, but another splendid celebration was going on in the heaven. All the gods and demigods were very happy as Lord Mahavishnu had incarnated on the earth. They could foresee the end of demonic rule on the earth and re-establishment of peace and religion. They showered flowers on the little child from the heaven. Yashoda doted on her dark-complexioned son. She embraced and kissed him. Only Nanda was aware of the fact that the child was the eighth son of Vasudeva and Devaki. Yashoda, unaware of the truth, was very happy to have a beautiful baby in her bosom. Them.